In 2015, 5 years into an economic recovery, the Federal Reserve managed to do one 25 basis point rate hike. This time, totally different. Over 400 basis points of rate hikes much earlier into an economic recovery. So what's the difference? Fiscal support. In the 20-teens, the US government was taking a fiscally conservative posture. This time, spending in Washington has been much more generous to support recovery.